Get to know how to successfully configure your UPS in Studio 5000. For the successful integration of the Quint4 DC UPS in Rockwell Studio 5000, the Phoenix Contact software package is required. This can be found in the download area of the respective product. Download the software package. Execute the MSI file and install the software package and the corresponding documentation on your PC. Hardware configuration. For the hardware configuration, please open LogX Designer and create a project with the controller you are using. To register multiple devices in the system, select Register a directory of EDS files and navigate to the previously installed software package. Follow the steps of the wizard and close the dialog window. Navigate to your I/O configuration via New Module to add a new UPS to your project. Filter the available manufacturers by Phoenix Contact, select your UPS from the list, and click on Create. Enter a name and an IP address for the UPS and confirm your entry with OK. Close the dialog window. Software configuration. For the software configuration, please open the main program and import the power supplies rung from the Phoenix Contact software package. Change the name of the process data connection at the AOI to the name of your previously configured UPS. In addition, the connection of the read and write accesses to your UPS must be adapted. You do this via the communication tab of the message configuration of the AOI. Establish a connection to your PLC. Download the project. and change mode to remote run. The AOI supplies actual states of the UPS and can be monitored. Faceplates. To configure the visualization, add the faceplate and associated graphics to your FactoryTalk View project. You will find the files in the previously installed software package from Phoenix Contact. Add the parameter list and the log file to your project as well. To establish a connection to your controller, add a new device shortcut CLX in the communication setup and link it to your controller. Confirm your entries with OK and open your Phoenix Contact faceplate via displays. You can check the connection by switching to online mode via the Test Display button. First, pass the parameters list P1 to the faceplate and confirm with OK. The faceplate now shows you current values of the device as well as additional information such as device type, installed batteries, and trends.